no key for the cable car.
Josh, he's gotta have it.
He's gone. We're too late.
Shh, quiet.
It may have taken him down to the mine.
Wait, don't move.
Holy shit, what the...
I'm gonna get that key, right from that thing's goddamn bedroom, and then I'm gonna get us all the hell out of here.
Holy shit!
Whoa! Let's find a way down to where this fucker lives.
I wonder how much these sessions are of any help to you now. Just won't listen to me and things seems pretty... fucked up. So I'm gonna leave you now, Josh. It's time you learn. There's more to be afraid of. That can be dreamt up by the unhinged imagination of a self-indulgent, spoiled little brat! You had so many people who cared about you, who were willing to help! But at every turn, you choose to push them away, and now you're all alone. Though by the sounds of things, you won't be alone for long. No, you won't be alone for long. Deep breaths, Josh. Deep breath.
No. No, not again. Not again. Get away! Get away! Help! Get away from me! No! You're dead!
Sorry.
You're dead! Shut up! No! You're dead!
It's not ready.
You manipulate.
No.
You are a coward.
There. God, I'm in love. Yeah. One is there. I've been
take words from you. You can't tell me what to do. You can't tell me what to do anymore.
Time has run out for Josh.
Okay. I trust you.
Josh.
No. You're not real.
You were all alone down there.
No, not again.
All alone. But you're with us now. Family.
Get away! Get away from me! Get away!
Why didn't you save us, Josh? Why did you want us to die?
I didn't want you to die. I swear.
Is this what you want?
No! No! Why are you doing this? Leave me alone! Why are you doing this?
Why did you save us, Josh? Why did you want us to die?
Something kind of weird about it.
What?
A Wendigo. It had a scar.
So?
I've seen it before.
What are you talking about?
I saw these old pictures of some guys with that scar, and he was transforming into a Wendigo.
You're kidding.
It's one of the miners who'd been trapped back in the 50s in the cave-in, which means that thing is 80 years old. At least.
Spunky for an old-timer.
They cleaned the place out. Killed a lot of people.
They? You mean there are more of them?
Oh, yeah.
How many?
Too many.
I think we're close to the lair.
How can you tell?
I don't know. I just feel really terrible all of a sudden.
Did I?
I really don't want to go in there.
There's no other way through.
Is that what I think it is?
Shit. Looks like a grave.
Oh, God. My kid. This is Beth's. This is her watch.
What? Let me see.
Look. There was a cross here.
So this is where she was buried.
But who dug her up?
Let's keep moving. It's okay.
You sure?
I'm not dead yet.
Famous last words.
Oh,
this place hit me with my fingers. Wait a minute, I thought you reached the deepest part.
Oh, I didn't say that. It was okay. I mean, like, there weren't any sharks or anything in here.
Sharks? Great. Thank you.
Oh, it's getting deeper.
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, hey, it's slipping up again. We're gonna make it.
God, don't jinx it.
All right. Come on. We made it.
I trust you.
Oh! What's the matter?
He's tripping or something.
Josh!
Mike.
Josh! Hey, man.
Don't hit me, please.
Well, you were deep in it, man. Full metal jacket.
We didn't think we'd get you back.
Hey, let's just get the fuck out of here.
Okay. Josh, do you have the key for the cable car?
Yeah.
Here. Oh, God. See that over there? That means there's a direct way out. Come on.
Yeah. There's no way Josh is gonna make it up there.
Okay. If you help me up, I can go back to tell the others we're okay.
Yeah. Yeah, good.
You bring Josh back the way we came, and we'll all meet at the lodge.
Be careful.
Yeah, you do.
All right, let's go. You fucked up, son of a bitch.
You didn't have to hit me so much, man.
I'm sorry about before, man. I thought you killed Jess. I was wrong.
How did you end up down here?
Mike and I were messing around and then it was...
What?
I don't know. I was by the window and there was all this glass and it was in the snow and then it was moving so fast. Fuck. And then I was down here. Oh, God. Yeah.
Come on, Jess. some sort of cave in here.
That was me.
What?
I fell through that roof.
You fell this far? Jesus. Makes two of us.
When?
I fell off a goddamn fire tower down here.
You're kidding me.
Come on.
Sam.
Oh. Shh. Mike. Oh, gosh. You look terrible.
Gonna look worse if we stay out here. Come on.
How do you rate our chances of survival?
Hmm? I'm trying not to think about it.
Yeah.
Uh-oh. Shit. Sam. Run. Run!
Let's pick them up.
I was right there, and I could have done something. I tried to do something. It wasn't good enough.
I thought we were close. After his sister's disappearance, he'd come and talk to me. He said I was the only one who understood him. I thought we had a connection.
If you need someone to talk to...
I'm fine.
Sometimes, after a traumatic experience...
I said I'm fine.
She was shot.
What? She was what? Is she okay?
We recovered her body with a gunshot wound to the head.
No, it doesn't make any sense. It was somebody else. It had to be.
It was my fault Mike died. I wasn't supposed to move. But I did. And he saved me. So it's my fault that he died. You need to listen to me. I don't care if you believe me or not. It doesn't matter because you will. You need to go down to the mines.
What's in the mines, Sam?
I've seen what's down there. And I'd give anything to unsee it.